Labor Day weekend, I was 17. I bought some coke and some gasoline. I drove out to the county fair. She was standing in the ticket line when I saw her for the first time. It all happened right then and there. Well, I say the sky made a perfect sunset. That's a day I'll never forget. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. She was killing me in that miniskirt. Skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. She had a suntan line, red lipstick. I worked so hard for that first kiss. And a heart don't forget something like that. Years later on a southbound plane, I was headed down to New Orleans to meet some friends of mine from Mardi Gras. When I heard a voice from the past coming from a few rows back, and when I looked, I couldn't believe just what I saw. She said, I bet you don't remember me. And I said, only every other memory. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. You were killing me in that miniskirt. Skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. You had a suntan line, red lipstick. I worked so hard for that first kiss. And a heart don't forget something like that. Like a faded photograph, time can make a feeling fade. But the memory of that first love never fades away. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. And she was killing me in that miniskirt. Skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. She had a suntan line and red lipstick. I worked so hard for that first kiss. And heart don't forget, I said, heart don't forget. No, no, heart don't forget, something like that. Not something like that. Thank y'all. Thanks a lot.